And assalamu alaikum to our Muslim brothers and sisters. I want to start by saying that there is no justification for discrimination in any form and in any part of a democracy and our society. Our greatest asset is our diversity, and I think it's important that we recognize that. Regardless of our beliefs, regardless of our background, regardless of our differences, regardless of our communities in which we come from, you recognize the importance of standing up, being heard, and showing out. So I just want to say briefly, thank you all again for being here today. I will continue to work with my colleagues in the House, work with my colleagues in the Senate, to ensure the laws to strengthen and support the diversity of our culture. Thank you very much, sister.